computers are not only frustrating to me, but frustrating to people that understand them.